He makes the second, 51-48. And he is just tussling with Tom Jervis off the ball, and that has been milked brilliantly by Charles Jackson, who is striding back down the court with a massive grin on his face. He's been working that for the whole game.
He has. He's been taking those shots from the bigs.
Almost a five-second call. Bartlett for three. Pledger with a rebound. Down goes Matty Knight. Tipped out. Beal waits for his teammates. Jackson's on his hip.
And the effort of the Wildcats also not giving up on the play. And Jervis gets another one, smashing through Jackson again.
Gleason is saying, that's a flop. You cannot buy that twice. Fool me once, shame on you. And Gleason is furious.
Great to see that one again if we could, because Charles Jackson is putting his body on the line, taking it. Now, is this a flop? Yes, probably.
Oh, yeah, no, that's a massive flop.
He's on the set afterwards.
That is huge flop.
You got to be kidding me. You know, all the contact going on, and he's able to milk that call off the refs. Well done by the young fella.